So today's job
was scraping the walls, and then Neil's filled all the holes ready to be painted.
Hopefully the weather holds till tomorrow.